girls, it's Karen, and I want to show you how to change a book cover from a huge size down to a smaller size, something that will fit on our homepage. First, we go to Media. We're going to use something already in our library. Let's take one that I don't think has been changed. Let's go to something a little older than we started our new ones. Okay. I'm looking. Gotta find a cover here. How about this one? Forbidden Flaws by Pepper Winter. Right now the dimension is 682 by 1024. The problem with that is that this cover at those dimensions will not fit on our homepage. So we have to change that. We're going to click on Edit Image. A new screen will pop up. And right here will be the cover. We're going to change this to something manageable to our homepage, which would be 300 by 450. We're going to click Scale. And this will change all the sizes in the catalog to 300 by 450. This is a manageable file size for a cover. And all you have to do is close it up, and you've done the file, and that will show up now. Same thing, let's go with this one. Now this one is already a manageable size, but I'm also going to change the title to something that we can actually search. Knight's Honor. I'm a really good one at this for not putting in the covers. I just put in the numbers that, like, if I download it from Goodreads, I am horrid about actually typing in the title of the cover. Now, since we've done that, when we need to search something, let's go up here, Knight's Honor. It should pop up if I did it right. And it's not popping up. I didn't do it right. I forgot to save it. Oh no, there it is. It popped up, Knight's Honor. I didn't have to save anything. So it now pops up. So when I go to review Thea Harrison's next book, if I want to link it to Knight's Honor, it'd be really easy to be searchable. We're going to go back to our library. And I'm going to show you something on our page that I think some of you are aware of and some of you aren't. We're going to go to our page. And we're going to go to an older post. I did a review by M. Pierce. And I'm going to search him. And that cover comes up. That cover comes up. Okay, both covers are coming up. Well, some of our covers, because of the way the internet works, and it's called proposition or prohibition or something like that. Can't remember what the name is called. Propagation is the word. Some of our covers won't come up. They're all still in our media library and should start popping up as our propagation takes hold on our website. Well, I think that's it for today. If you do see a cover with a question mark, all you have to do is, let me get to a post with a cover with a question mark on it. See, I was going to leave and then I decided not to. Let's go to some older posts. The really older posts should have a problem. Let's go to Grave Refrain. I'm going to click Edit, and I'm not sure that the cover is going to show up. See, the cover's got a question mark. And you wonder, okay, what are we going to do? Well, all you have to do, because of the propagation issue, is click the little pencil part, update it, and now the cover shows up. And then just update. If you see these in people's post or your own post, it's a simple, a 1, 2, 3 quick media fix. Well, I think that's enough of this video. You guys take care, and I hope this helped and not confused you more.